The University City Historical Society is pleased to present our 2022 Valentine's Tea and Awards Ceremony in a virtual format after a hiatus in 2021 due to the COVID-19 pandemic. Each year, UCHS honors those neighbors who contribute to the improvement of the historic fabric in our incredible West Philadelphia neighborhoods. We continue to be awed by the passion and dedication of our neighbors in their efforts to highlight the character-defining features of historic West Philadelphia. Owning an old building in West Philadelphia is not without challenge. However, the work is always worth the effort. Please join us in celebrating the achievement of this year's awards recipients. Gift to the Street Awards are given to property owners who implement high-quality exterior improvements to their properties, such as exterior painting, landscaping, and window, porch, or carpentry work. These gifts to the neighborhood provide visual improvements to our streetscape for all who pass by to enjoy. This year's winners include Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Outstanding preservation awards are given to owners who have completed full, architecturally appropriate exterior restorations of their property. These are for the owners who have gone above and beyond to preserve or restore architectural features of their properties. The results are visually stunning and worthy of recognition. The 2022 Outstanding Preservation Awards go to thank you. The Preservation Initiative Award is named in honor of Michael Hardy, who passed away in 2021. Michael dedicated his life to the betterment of West Philadelphia through decades of community service and activism. This award is given annually to someone who has acted unselfishly towards the preservation of a building or historic neighborhood resource in West Philadelphia. Owing to our hiatus in 2021, we are glad to have the opportunity to honor two deserving recipients with this award. They include: Christopher Daniels is commended for his efforts to save the landmark Our Lady of the Rosary Church in the Haddington neighborhood of West Philadelphia, despite the building's imminent threat of demolition by its owner, Boys Latin Charter School. Christopher's efforts included public outreach, protesting, creation of a petition, and organization of a community meeting through the office of Councilman Curtis Jones. Despite Christopher's passion and drive, Boys Latin proceeded with the demolition of the building in 2021. An effort to add the building to the Philadelphia Register of Historic Places was previously opposed by Boys Latin in 2019. We thank and commend Christopher on his outstanding civic engagement and efforts to save a historic landmark in the western reaches of West Philadelphia. We honor Doug Eubank with this award for his incredible work to highlight the history of West Philadelphia, and in particular, the early streetcar suburb of Powelton Village. Doug is the creator of the Powelton Village Interactive Map, an online database publicly available at www.poweltonvillage.org, which has compiled census data and historical records for hundreds of properties throughout the neighborhood. The scope of this research is unparalleled among other Philadelphia communities, and perhaps in the nation as a whole. Doug is also author of the Powelton History Blog and a regular contributor to the Powelton Post. His maps have been featured on community sites for the Powelton Village Civic Association, University City Historical Society, and West Philadelphia Collaborative History. Doug is Emeritus Research Professor in the Department of Sociology at the University of Pennsylvania. He resides in an early Powelton Village dwelling. UCHS recognizes and thanks Doug for his incredible contributions to highlight the history of our neighborhoods. ¶¶